It's raining again next weekend from the last ride. My parents are out here in the Pioneer with a little guest appearance. Let's see if he's crazy. What's up? Nico. So we're gonna do 33 in reverse, which is the one we did last time and got lost on. Alright, it's go time.
This will go on the back for now. Alright, you want that? Come on, Nico.
Oh, that's awesome. Nico looked her right in the freaking face. Alright, well, we'll see you out there. Thunder Valley yesterday. My dad was like, how did it ride in the ruts? And I was telling him the ruts make it so you can actually get around the track. That ruts, man, you're slipping everywhere. Kind of slippery. Less so than last time, but still not great. It was 100 degrees all weekend too. Same kind of car as last time. I hit a root at 30 miles an hour, full side saddle, ended up on the wall.
Was it the one like in the bottom of the whip, or like up on the up face of the whip?
Yeah. Yep. That's so good.
That's fine.
It's perfect. Wow.
It's perfect. It's very slippery.
Oh, I don't, dude, compared to last time.
Really? I think it's more slippery. Like some of those hills, my wheels are just spinning.
Maybe I just got used to it.
Yeah.
Cause I feel way better than last time. And
I've definitely got some flow. It's just like, you can't use your back brake too much.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, shall we?
Thank you.
What's up?
You gonna try and ride the wall?
Nope.
You're just gonna go through it?
Yeah, maybe I'll
line up there.
Maybe I'll try to ride the wall.
Hey, shoot. The thing is, after you ride the wall, what do? You know, it's just, you're just riding the.
Thank you.
was fun between the trees. By fun, I mean terrifying in every sense of the word. Okay. Cool, cool. That was a great section. The GoPro just did some weird thing where it was just like stuck making this clicking noise, but like at a very high frequency. And then we got lost. We made a wrong turn. I know where we are, but we made a wrong turn and ended up in just desolation, which is pretty cool. But now we're heading back the way we're supposed to go. Not a Native American tracker. If I were, I would have known he actually came from that way, went straight, then turned around and came here. I bet there are multiple tracks. It's hard to say because, yeah, it looks like it, yeah. He wouldn't have been on the gas, he would have been on the... No.
Oh, dude, it was doing like 30 miles an hour. Oh,
maybe the camera got it.
It was falling.
Damn. Dude, I'm gonna have to... this is super lame. Ow. God damn it. That's funny. Was there a fire like yesterday? Like, why? I don't remember all this. But I'm pretty sure I've been on this trail before. Freaking burn branches.
No, we didn't ever went on this.
But it looks really familiar, and I do remember doing that.
No.
I remember parts of it.
No.
Cause this, the next part is the close to the end.
I don't remember doing that at all.
Yeah. All right. Well, keep going.
Did you fall or something, or?
No. I was gonna break a branch, and then it all went to hell. So.
I don't remember that drainage pipe.
I don't really drain it. Yeah, I do. That was sketchy. Sketchiest section yet.
Yeah, I slipped pretty hard. I had a dab, but it's very slippery.
Yep.
Thank you.
did the same exact thing.
We're going backwards now, aren't we?
No, this is this
Wait,
is
what do you mean we did the same exact thing?
On that route? It literally, if it might have been the exact animation.
I saw it, I'm like, I usually just blow through these. My front wheel touches it, like,
Yeah. Like the snake sound. yeah. No, this is exact. We're correct now.
Okay.
Because that's 40. Yep. This is where we got last time.
Okay.
Yeah. Ah! That was fun. Yeah.
How you guys doing?
We'll be back in like 25 minutes.
You guys good?
Are you guys good?
Yeah.
Okay. Literally right before I get to the left.
pretty fun.
Yeah.
Definitely like survival mode with the model.
And the GoPro is why I'm slowing down.
What's wrong with the GoPro?
Gets wet.
What?
Gets wet.
Oh, you're just wiping.
One of the coolest spots in California. Not really. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you.
Jesus. That was fun.
Got a little wild right there.
That's par for the course. Oh wow. That's